The world is a big place. It's still a really big problem in the world. One voice is held here over the injustice. Two voices can be held to heal over the voices in power. But if many people get together and protest and demonstrate, the voices can be heard and changes can be made for a better tomorrow, to make things more fair for future generations.
A protest is a public expression of objection toward a particular idea or action. Here are some examples of famous protests that changed the world for the better. Protest happens in order to make change. Changes happen when we work together and stick up for each other for a better tomorrow. There are many ways to protest. Making art or music.
Most together. Educating the community.
Making posters or pamphlets.
Boycott.
Civil disobedience.